many pounds of coffee do you need?
10 pounds, please.
Here is where the flour goes. You must be sure to keep track of how many bags we've sold.
Yes, Mrs. Smith.
It's been awfully hot and dry this past summer. I hope it will rain soon.
I sure hope so. The crops should need it. Back and get some of the special liquid for this gentleman.
I understand.
some of the formula.
From the saloon will take advantage of her. We should watch out for her.
By all means, Mr. Abel, we'll take good care of her.
Good. Well, I best mosey along. Goodbye, Jeremy. See you next Saturday. Good day all. I'll be back on Monday to buy some foodstuffs. So long.
I wish you could have known me. He always children.